The world's first credit card was invented by a man named Frank McNamara in 1950, who forgot his wallet and had to pay for dinner with a friend using a cardboard cut.